Today marked the listing of the new National Investment Fund bonds on the Trinidad and Tobago stock market. CEO of the NIF, Jennifer Lutchman, said many will be satisfied at the rewards coming from the investment.
The success of this bond issue has demonstrated confidence in our economy, and come February 9, 2019, when our first semi-annual interest payment is made, there will be smiling faces.
And we'll have more on this story later in our main newscast at 6:30.